asking for you.
Hello, Connor. Come now. Your sadness won't sustain me any more than that fool woman's soups and potions. Tell me of your latest exploits.
Charles Lee has been exposed, and the Patriots finally rid of him. They march now to secure the remaining cities that this country might finally be free.
Then you have won. The land and your people are safe. Yet you seem troubled.
Washington spared Lee's life.
So long as he lives, all are in danger. The same is true for your father. When you first came to me, you understood what had to be done, swore you'd see it through. If not for the Brotherhood, for your people, and all those threatened by the Templars.
But with Lee gone, my father might...
Listen to me. You have not come this far to throw it all away over misplaced sentiment. Both men must die.
Achilles...
There is nothing more to discuss.
Connor, I came as soon as I could.
Tell me you bring good news.
The Comte de Grasse said yes. You need only join his fleet in Chesapeake Bay, and they will serve as required. But what exactly is it you intend?
It's better that I show you. Charles Lee may have been dismissed, but it does not mean we are safe.
But the commander?
The commander underestimates the threat, and no more time can be wasted trying to convince him otherwise. I must do this on my own.
Do what exactly?
Kill Charles Lee. He hides within Fort George, which is itself surrounded by a militarized district. I cannot hope to infiltrate it directly, so I will go under instead.
Incroyable.
The tunnels leading to the fort have been filled in. While I secure the Admiral's ships, I need you to clear them for me.
And the ships?
When signaled, they will bombard the fort.
Breaching its walls and creating a distraction, I see.
In the chaos, I will slip inside, find Charles Lee, and silence him forever.
Ready the crew, Mr. Faulkner. We sail for Chesapeake Bay.
Lafayette promised me a fleet beyond compare and a captain without peer. Instead, I find myself greeted by one old ship and a boy in costume.
I promise we are all you need, Admiral.
I doubt this very much, but beggars do not choose,
And the ships I require?
They are yours, provided we survive this.
Now what would you have me do?
Hold the bay while I engage the main fleet. Should any British ships dare approach, destroy them. They must be kept from Yorktown.
too many.
If anyone can hold the line, 'tis us. I only hope the Admiral's quick to return.
Enemy approaching!
All right, boys! Make ready for war! Looks like they're coming to say hello. Ready yourselves!
Aye, aye!
Take care!
lost!
Escorts all sunk. We're on our own now, sir.
They will come. We must hold the bay until they do.
Oh, this is madness. You're alone and we're without reinforcements. Now that beast is sure to sink us if we're not careful.
He's not really planning to board them, is he? Has he lost his mind? Who's going to get us all killed?
The ship is yours, Mr. Faulkner.
Bastard. They say you took down that man of war all alone. Perhaps Lafayette did not exaggerate when he spoke of your abilities. As promised, my ships are yours to command. What do you require?
5 of them must enter New York's harbor flying British flags.
Wait. I thought you might need some pirates killed or goods transported, and instead, you asked for us to, what, shell New York?
No. Of course not.
Ah.
Only part of it.
Explain yourself.
I mean to infiltrate Fort George, but it is too well guarded. Cannon fire will breach its walls and scatter its guards.
And a ship that flies the French flag could never get near it.
You understand, then?
Not at all. But a promise is a promise, even when made to a lunatic.
I will light a signal fire when it is time for you to attack.
Vous l'avez entendu. Récupérez leurs drapeaux qu'on puisse les accrocher. Allez, vite!
Hello, Connor. Welcome back.
Is everything in place?
Oui. Lafayette waits for you inside the tunnel beneath the city.
We need to distribute these blankets soon.
Good riddance to these beggars. The city's better off without.
You the one they sent? Wait!
While their talk of liberty and equality, we fall back into the old ways.
It will depend greatly on his chosen leader.
A man of humble means who has worked to earn his place. Their talk of liberty and equality, we fall back into the old ways. We got an air? The threat of dictation is ended. Thank you.
tunnel will take you into the military district.
And the Admiral?
He waits for you to light the signal. And then the strike begins.
And we will be there as well. To fight, need to stay away from the guards.
Where are you, Charles?
Gone.
Match me, Connor. With all your skills, you are still but a boy, with so much left to learn.
Give me Lee!
Impossible. He is the promise of a better future. The sheep need a shepherd.
He has been dismissed and censured. He can do nothing for you now.
A temporary setback. He will be restored.
You act as though you have some right to judge. People! We did not support the crown. We worked to see this land united and at peace. Under our rule, all would be equal to the patriots.
Surrender, and I will spare you.
Brave words from a man about to die.
You fare no better.
Even when your kind appears to triumph, still we rise again. And do you know why? It's because the Order is born of a realization. We require no creed, no indoctrination by desperate old men. All we need is that the world be as it is. This is why the Templars will never be destroyed.
Don't think I have any intention of caressing your cheek and saying I was wrong. I will not weep and wonder what might have been. I'm sure you understand. Still, I'm proud of you in a way. You've shown great conviction, strength, courage. All noble qualities. I should have killed you long ago.
We've got a problem. Haytham doesn't have the amulet anymore.
But the temple's still sending data. There must be more to the story.
Only one way to find out.
My father is dead. Charles Lee now leads the Templar Order in his place. I see now why ours is an eternal war. For each piece taken from the board, another is placed upon it. Back and forth we go, across the world, across the ages. Some days mine feels an impossible task, but I cannot afford to be consumed with doubt. The people need me. Now more than ever. I must stop the Templars. I will kill Charles Lee.